How to properly shoot a basketball. First, we're going to start out with our feet. Our feet are going to be shoulder width apart, a good balance, bending our knees, and finishing through our toes. Next, we're going to focus on our arm being at 90 degrees. Then when we shoot the ball, we're going to shoot it straight up, extending our elbow all the way up into the air and following through with our fingertips. And this is what it looks like in full motion.